Hi everyone, my name is Erwin Sunga. I'm a current third year of the class of 2026 at Berkeley Optometry. And this is our preclinic. This is where the magic happens. This main area is where the majority of our labs start, with the clinical instructors giving us a seminar before we head to individual pods. Here is where we are introduced to and hone the hands-on skills of practicing optometry, skills that include subjective refraction and tonometry, to more advanced techniques that include gonioscopy and scleral indentation, to equally significant soft skills that include case history and patient management and consultation. One of the special things about Berkeley's program is the amount of clinical exposure and experience you will receive, which starts right here on day one. Here we are with Joceline and Emma in one of our individual pods, which recreates the setting of an exam room.
Today I'm practicing slit lamp on my classmate Emma. So the slit lamp is just a fancy name for a microscope that allows me to look at the anterior structures of the patient's eye. Please look up. Please look down.
By the end of your first year, you'll realize that you'll be able to complete an entire comprehensive exam, something that you'll get to look forward to as you start your journey as an optometry student.